Now, we always talk about other people's money. When the people in charge just don't care that you're the one who has to pay for it, doesn't care what the debt is, doesn't care. Now, of course, they wouldn't spend a dare cent on cutting your petrol taxes, but after spending $450 million on a national referendum of which the polls told us for months was going to result in a no because of the arrogance of the Prime Minister not to split the question into two, but no, it was all wrapped up in one. Well, we learned today that this idiot is now going to spend $600 million on a football team in Papua New Guinea. Oh, it's all, of course, about making sure that China doesn't make further pushes into the Pacific region. Rubbish. It's about guaranteeing that the NRL ends up with another team, which means more teams, more games, more money for their television rights. So the taxpayer is going to end up turning around and paying for another football team. A football team. Now, if we were talking about a hospital, if we were talking about infrastructure that would mean that when Papua New Guinea gets itself into trouble, they would not turn to China, they would turn to us. That's one thing. But a football team, the total cost of it, $600 million. A little bit like the Tasmanian government with the ridiculous idea for the AFL team there, where the state government has to keep paying for it for the best part of 20 years. And if it's not profitable at the end of the 20 years, guess what? The AFL can take it back.